We won't sing this time.
Oh.
Oh no, yeah, we gotta sing.
Promise that.
You're welcome to.
Let me tell you a story about a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. But will he ever return? No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Charlie handed in his dime at the Scully Square station, and he changed for Jamaica Plain. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie couldn't get off of that train. Will he ever return? No, he'll never return. And his fate is still unlearned. He may not forever meet the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returned. Now all night long, Charlie rides through the stations crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my sis in Chelsea or my brother
in Roxbury?
Will he ever return? No, he never returned. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returns.
Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at 2:15. Through the open window she hands Charlie his sandwich as her train goes rumbling through.
But will he ever return?
No, he'll never return. And his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a man who never returns.
Now you citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pray and pray, fight the fair increase, vote for George O'Brien, get the poor Charlie off the MTA.
Will he ever return?
No, he'll never return, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever neath the streets of Boston. He's a